As a reminder, we're still not responsible for any injury you sustain, up to and including death by exposure to cosmic ray spallation. Don't worry, though. We haven't had an accident like that in 3 days. Sorry. Make that 3 minutes.
Preparing reactor for ignition. All personnel, please leave the core chamber immediately.
Science dangerous? Why not invent a special safety door that won't hit you on the butt on the way out? Because you are